Reveal my fairy parents, part 3. And Daddy, you're...